Supplyco, amazing strides of a pioneer. Essentials for everyone, anytime, anywhere. Yes, that's exactly what Supplyco, one of the country's pioneer state-owned retailer of essential goods to the public at large, preaches and practices. Incorporated in 1974 for market intervention and stabilizing prices of essential commodities in the open market, the Kerala Civil Supplies Corporation Limited, brand named Supplyco, is today a household name. Headquartered in Kochi, the industrial and commercial capital of the evergreen state of Kerala, Supplyco's story is that of amazing strides in public distribution, with an enviable track record in turnover and profitability. With 5 regional offices, 54 taluk depots, 1,362 outlets, and a 3,800 strong dedicated manpower, Supplyco has over the years emerged as a role model in the field.
Supplyco products have minimum quality assurance. Items in the subsidy.
The corporation is mainly engaged in distribution of essential items at the lowest prices. Supplyco sells all essential food articles at the lowest prices, on an average 50% below the open market price, while FMCG items are offered at prices as much as 10% below MRP. In the process, the corporation extends benefits worth Rs 400 crores annually to the consumers. Retailing of medicines is yet another major activity of the corporation. All drugs, including life-saving medicines, are sold at an average discount of 15%. Supplyco is also known for its widely acclaimed Shabari brand of products, such as tea, coffee, coconut oil, salt, curry powders, tamarind, asafoetida, and a host of other items for daily use of the households. The Shabari brand is sold at an average 20% below the open market price, that too in certified Ag Mark quality. It was the corporation's successful market intervention in controlling the price spiral on a regular basis and special interventions that earned it nationwide acclaim. The special market intervention of Supplyco is mainly that of organizing special fairs during festival seasons. These special initiatives during festivals like Onam and Christmas have in the recent past proved to be an effective tool to arrest unexpected price hike due to black marketeering or fall in production. Yet another major activity of the corporation is distribution of unadulterated diesel and petrol as well as LPG to consumers at large. Dulles Glass Tempering Factory WLL, the innovative glazing technology. The prestigious subsidiary of the Sasco Group, known across the Middle East and elsewhere as a leading provider of innovative and effective glass cladding solution. In this state-of-the-art beauty clinic of glasses, container loads of raw glass sheets arrive from across the globe. They wait in the queue for their turn to get processed by the best of technologies. The sprawling interiors of this glass clinic conform to the latest international standards. Each and every glass consignment is handled with utmost care by specially trained manpower. Men and machine work here in perfect symphony in a unique ambience of modern technology at its very best. Now the consignment is moved one by one into the automatic cutting line. Here, the glass sheets are cut to exact sizes, preset by the most advanced computer numerically controlled machines. these pieces, then get dumped. These exactly cut glasses are then moved to the glass erasing line, otherwise called the belt grinding line. Here, the rough edges of every glass sheet are grinded and smoothened in a highly sophisticated process. The raw glass sheets, with their well-grinded edges, are carefully moved into the glass drilling and notching line. In this delicate process, the copious inflow of water keeps these fragile glass beauties intact, even when they are mercilessly pierced in so many places, according to the design requirements. The glass sheets also undergo a series of other delicate clinical stages like shaping and beveling. Shaping and polishing, where advanced machines and expert technicians ensure that the job is perfect.
Hi, and welcome to Marine Biz TV. You're watching the world's first global maritime TV channel.
Malabar Extrusion Engineers, the name you can trust to partner your business. Aluminium, the magic metal from building materials to the fastest aircrafts in the skies. The use of aluminium is ubiquitous. The bold new metal of the modern era has revolutionized the way we work, and doing business in aluminium holds out the promise of a great future. Malabar Extrusion Engineers, leading producers of extrusion dies and tools and offering a wide range of services in aluminium extrusion field. Trust us, together we can journey to a bright future. Located close to the industrial hub of Kochi, Malabar Extrusion Engineers has built for itself a great reputation. For 3 decades, it has combined its experience, skills, and a clear vision under a visionary management to grow from strength to strength. Malabar Extrusion Engineers started off as a consultancy in aluminium extrusion production in 1987. Soon, it turned to running extrusion plants solely on contract basis. Not long before, demand from our customers took us into the business of aluminium extrusion dies. We are serving many of our delighted customers in India and abroad with a supply of more than 200 quality dies a month. Malabar Extrusion Engineers has experience as its mantra and expertise as its inspiration. James Paul, the managing director, has honed the skills over 80 years.